Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Sunset Overdrive. Launch me! Fuck. Mother.
Of course I can help. So to summarize, sister is lost at sea and you need me to remove the
problem.
Back to your location. It's a fairly simple operation once I triangulate your current location.
Can't you just like the
slight problem? The game glitched. God damn it. Hang on. Is there any way I can do this like this? That way I don't have to start the whole game right over. That way I don't have to just close out of it. But I am going to have to climb all the way back up there, so. Oh, hey. How you doing? Thank you. Let's get some ammo first. Weapons. Weapons, weapons, weapons. Ooh, what's that one? Is that the saddle? Hang on. I want to look that up. I want to make sure it's the one I'm thinking of before I do anything. Okay. So it is the one I'm thinking of. Well then, mine. And also while I'm at it.
Oh, it really hurts to let that one go so cheap.
Might as well buy the rest. Okay. I'm gonna change out some of my weapons though. Cause it's not like I'm gonna be fighting anything good right now. Oh, so the nanobots are really good against them. That one's a little hard for me to use. Roman candle. Taunt bot. That one was fun to use. I tried it. So let's do that one. That one, not so useful. So let's try the acid sprinkler. Alright, so that one's not so good. Oh, well no wonder it never worked against the regular fucking bots. Perfect, okay. Yep, so that was the right one. Cool beans. I'll have to give it a shot then.
Ah!
Well, that works. Cool. I like it. Ow. Yeah, I like it. I gave it a shot. So that works really well against everything. Cool. I'm gonna have to give it a shot again. Damn it. I dig it. Sweet. Well, that just leveled up. Beans. Let me collect up all my money. Well, cool. So that's leveled up now. Try it this way. There we go. Ah, shit, I'm out. Doing. I'm getting those up pretty good now. Launch me! Yeah! Whatever. I tried. Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. I'll do that too. Yeah, the acid mixed with the fire kind of did a really good combo. Launch me! Whee!
Okay, that did it. I've got your position input here, and now I'm contacting the ship.
Fuck yeah! Oop, new side quest. Boop.
Real cream, what do we do? Come to me. I have a plan.
I wanted to break it more. Wait. Meh.
You know what the key is to directing a great film? Lots of money. There's sunken treasure around here somewhere, and I'm going to use it to finance my next masterpiece. You want to help? I can offer you a producer credit and a couple of gross points.
Woo!
First things first, you have to find some shipping charts that pinpoint the location of the treasure.
Sounds a little questy.
Hey, self-financed filmmaking is hard. We're in the trenches.
Wait, how far am I going? Oh, into actual town. Okay.
Hollywood is going to hell. Remakes, sequels, it's all bullshit. This is cinema, not some stupid video game or comic book. We're better than that. Hey, as long as I'm waiting, will you accept my friend request? I need 10 more red beans to level up my farm in Bucolicville.
Do 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 cool. Good enough for me. That closest one's over here. I see an ammo box, so I wanted to go for it. Yeah. Sweet. All right, let's free you. Thanks. Give me my reward. Come on, gimme. I'll beat you. Makes sense. Spend billions to save millions, I guess. Hell yeah.
Got the last one.
Well, cool. That one's gonna be fun to use. Yeah, that one's gonna be a fun one to use.
I just worked so hard to get?
Not really, but it's like having a finished screenplay before you start filming. Completely unnecessary, but it makes it feel official.
Dick!
Wee.
Thanks for finding those charts. Seriously. I should hire you as an unpaid intern.
No, you're gonna pay me.
Let's bring up that wreckage. Okay, I've attached the balloons. Here she comes.
Whoa. Jesus. Well then. Hang on. I'm busy. It's gonna get away. Nope, never mind. Come on, just die, please. God damn it.
Cut might seem small, but we gotta leave money for marketing and distribution. If all goes well, my film should be hitting the theaters in about 22 years. Wish me luck.
God damn it. Hey, look, UFO. I was trying to see if I could see any. Huh. Oh, is that Bro Cream? No, it's not. Never mind. Oh yeah, now for the quest. Oh, hiccups. Huck a duck, man. Okay, before I do anything else, because I'm about to end this episode anyways.
There we go. All matter.
Nah.
Enjoy the post-apocalyptic murder scene.
Calm down. There she is. The seed.
I adore that piece.
Robot disguise.
I can't wait to see you in it.
Hair. Body art.
I'm sure I'll love it.
Accessories.
Oh, I love it. You look glorious.
White Fang. Alright, cool. We're gonna might as well start buying more. More outfits. Okay.
It's your brother.
Oh, thank
God. I'm saved. Just hold tight, Quinn. Don't move. Get to the safety. You should find some explosives rigged up with satellite transmitters.
This is shit full of overcharge. Find those rigged explosives.
Damn it.
Guess I know what happened to the rest of the crew.
For the last time, kids, don't drink overcharge.
Okay, whoop, whoop, shit. Okay.
Hey, sea monster, what do you have against floating debris? Gotta find an ammo crate.
I'll just let the acid do its job. And that as well.
You got them all. Okay, I'll bring the ship into port.
Woo!
The ship's coming back! Kill the shit out of it!
Holy moly!
Motherfuckers!
Destroy those weapons!
Here I come!
And... oh. Can he launch me again? Is this... Are you... There we go. Damn it. There, perfect. Come on. Sweet! Okay. Well, that's where I'm going to go ahead and end this. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we're going to go ahead and talk to Gwyneth. See you guys.